Now I shall move on to the next role player or the next speaker, who is Gina Poon, who will be sharing with us some insightful moments that happened in her life or in our life. So let's put our hands together to welcome Gina Poon for the PSRA of the Soul session.
Good evening, fellow Toastmasters.
Good evening.
Today I would like to share a story, a real story between a daughter and a mother. There was a daughter. As a eldest children in a family of 11, she actually worked so hard for her family. She lived together with her mother and a group of siblings of 10. She loved her mother, that's why she worked so hard to ease her financial burden, especially her father had left the family. And then they worked so closely with each other, and their relationship was so close. Until the daughter has to grow up, get married, and had a family. Even though the daughter has a family, she used to visit her mom so often. But too bad, until one day, unfortunately, because of a misunderstanding, both of them went into quarrel and into a cold war. Started from that day, both of them not talking to each other anymore. And the children of the mothers or the siblings helped to become the person to pass the message among themselves. It has been some time until one day, the mother gets sick suddenly. It was so fast. Within 1 month, the mother was admitted to the hospital from the normal ward to the intensive care unit. All of the children were staying outside of the city, except for this daughter, who is staying near to here, able to take care of the mother. The relationship became improved during the admissions, but still they refused to talk to each other because of both of them were so tough. They were so traditional women, which not used to express their love to each other. So until one day, the scenes become very serious. Then the doctor had operations on the throat. So started that day, the mother can't speak because there's a tube connecting to her throat. So she can only use her facial expression and the word to write to communicate with each other. Until one day, the mother asked to take off the tube. And she has speak so hard to utter a word to the daughter and the children. But too bad, the mother just able to speak a sentence before she had her last breath. It was, "Love, I love you, daughter, I'm sorry." The daughter had burst into tears, inexorable, and these regrets have kept her for a life long of a lifetime, because she was so regret that she unable to speak to her mom that she also loved her. The moral of the story is never too late to ask for apology and to express your love to your families. The life is so short, and we have to don't keep the regrets to yourself and regrets with sorrow. So thank you.
Thank you for a wonderful story. To forgive does not mean that you are admitting you are wrong, but it's just that you are willing to let go and carry on your life with your life. Because it's always very hard to think of something, or if you cannot forgive someone, means you still have the burden in your heart. But if you try to let it go, then you can really lighten yourself and move further ahead in life.